One of Japan's largest liners broke away when being towed back to port after a breakdown, drifted, and was washed up on a lonely beach in Queensland. Here she is being slowly battered to pieces by the relentless rollers. The salvage crew, for the time being marooned, made an excellent attempt at becoming modern Robinson Crusoe.